present here today. I, Swastika, warmly welcome you all in today's special morning assembly. Today, me and my team are here to tell you something about the UNO, which is the United Nations Organization. The UNO came in existence on the 24th of October 1945, and that is why every single year on 24th of October, we celebrate the UNO Day. India became the member of the UNO on the 30th of October 1945.
This is our UNO logo, and UNO logo has a world map which is surrounded by two olive branches. Olive branches show the symbol of peace, and world map represents the world peace.
The International Court of Justice is situated in The Hague, the Netherlands. 15 judges are elected from the International Court of Justice for the period of 9 years.
General Assembly is the largest organ of UN. All 193 members of UN are the part of General Assembly. It is also known as the World Panel.
Security Council has primary responsibilities under the UN Charter for the maintenance of international peace and security. It has 15 members, 5 permanent or 10 non-permanent. Thanks.
Actually, it is headed by the Security Council, which is appointed by the General Assembly for a term of 5 years.
Trusteeship Council was established to provide international supervision for 11 trust territories. These trust territories attained independent or self-government by 1994.
Social and Economic Council of UN deals with social, economic, environmental issues and other development goals. It has 54 members elected by General Assembly for a period of 3 years.
Security Council veto power is referred to power of 5 permanent members of the UN Security Council: China, France, Russia, the United Kingdom and the United States.
I am tell about WHO, and the full form of WHO is World Health Organization. It was formed on 7 April 1948. Its headquarters is located in Geneva, Switzerland. It helped in provide a leadership on global